How are you? I'm Tracey Rooney, and welcome to me crib. Do you want to come through here? This is me hall, pure state-of-the-art, extra doors you don't even fucking need, under the stairs, amazeballs. Now, I'm not around here as the one who does all the kind of beauty stuff. As you can see, I'm bleeding gorgeous. So you see, I got myself some new equipment because Mrs. Murphy needed manicures done. So I got myself state-of-the-art and I have it under here. This is what I call my beauty salon and these are my tools. I'm not like everybody else. I've got two of everything. So I have two taps, not just one, two. Well, it looks like one, but I've got a hot and I've got a cold. Ooh, totally boring ya. Managed to get myself a lovely countertop made by Jono down the road, and it is here. Multi-purpose, works as a little organizer for the kids' toys. But when you wanna get the dinner done, this is the baby to do it on. Yeah, mad about it. I'm not ashamed to say it, mad about me art. Don't mind me, butler. Not ashamed to say it, mad about me art. And I like to kind of keep it real, so I sent me kids to art classes. Did I tell you about me kids already? Oh yeah, well that's Rihanna, Talisa, Angelina and Usha. But they did this top-notch shit. Picasso would have been quaking in his boots if he had seen it. See over here, this is my house. And I think the pink captures it really well. And then this is me. Obviously before I had the kids, because I'm a little bit thinner in that. But like mammy always is, never really wearing a top. Now, over here we have the phone. What do I like to do? Keep it retro. Is that clear? Boom, mad about it. This is where I sit and I ring Joe Duffy all the time, or Adrian Kendi in the evening, because them little scats, here, get the fuck out of the garden. See, because the neighbours do be wrecking me head, running in and out of the garden. But yeah, you know what I mean. That's what it's like living over here. Love it. Got myself this most amazing installation. Not many people have it. Now don't mind the towel. I like to kind of put it here to disguise it just in case we get a break in, do you know what I mean? Like, I don't want people to see this view. It's called an Uvan. And apparently there's a fan in it. So I think during the summer, I can open the door and it kind of acts as air conditioning for the gaff, do you know what I mean? Like, cause it's a fan Uvan, do you know what I mean? And this is the hob. Not really sure what it does. I bought it thinking it was something that, you know, like in the club, do you know what I mean? Dancing on the hob. So we're gonna give that a lash during the summer as we kind of get to terms with the new gaff. Do you know what I mean? Do you wanna follow me? To where the magic happens. And when I say magic, I mean where I like to chill out, where I like to fart, where I like to just, you know, enjoy myself. Got these totally custom made leather seats because they wipe. Do you know what I mean? You can do whatever you want on these bad boys and it comes off, no one needs to know what happened. But you can sit down on them, real comfy, and you just do this. This is the life. Do you know what I mean? And it's really easy, you just get up there. See, told you, you just slide right off. Everything slides off, that's why I got them done. They're absolutely amazing, but I don't have this all year round, but I find that once it comes into the October months, if you get a bit of Halloween going, kind of helps you be a little bit more retro with the kids, and then the kids' parents from all the other kids don't mind you coming over, let the kids hang out, do you know what I mean? Because you can make a fortune out of them little brats of the social think that you've got more than one, so I am creaming it. So the little bit of decoration gets the kids in the door. Now, I always wanted a lift in me gaff when I was a kid, because I always thought the posh people had lifts. Then I found the next best thing, a fucking stair lift. So follow me and I'll show you how I spend most of my day. Total badass, so I don't even bother putting my seatbelt on. But if I had the kids on it, of course I'd let them. Oh yeah, and the vibrations of it helps you enjoy the ride. Do you know what I mean? Real good. Sometimes you can have a little snooze on it. Or if I wanted to just go back downstairs, I could do that as well. Do you know what? Let's keep going from here. Now follow, say nothing, let me see you swallow. In my crib, got the cold air, bathroom, no problem. In the club, feed the liquor, otherwise we starve. So much green, getting twisted like potato garden. Let's go. You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Thanks MTV for visiting my crib, and I hope you come back, because the next time I'm gonna be a size zero and I'm gonna be able to show you around. Update me, gaff. Fuck off.